I appreciate you all coming over here, and may I just say, as a general, they're a very good team effort, and that goes for the Navy and all its help, as well as the Army and El Salvador, and I think that they're all doing, I'm very proud of our military, and delighted to have another one of these meetings.
That's right, too, and you might want to know, personal note, one of the large, very confident-looking Marines I met was Lieutenant Barrow Jr.
You did not meet him.
I did not meet him, but I know I met.
I have twin daughters married to Marine.
Nobody escapes, right?
It's one of the rules. I have to tell you one thing, that I know we had a busy Monday, and we had to get working, and keep calling Bill here. But I hadn't even been shot yet. We were walking along, and some of his good Marines were throwing high balls at me, and I, bound by my memories of Army and in civilian clothes and not thinking I could return them and so forth, getting very frustrated, and I finally said to the general, I said, why couldn't there be a regulation that if you're the commander-in-chief, even if you're in civilian clothes, as you have to be, that you can return a salute? And I learned a little about the presidency that night. He very quietly said to me, well, I imagine if you did, no one would say anything. I have been returning the salutes religiously and regularly.